set two for this volleyball game, with the Lady Pirates trailing behind in two sets, 18-3. We need to see what they can do. Hopefully they can pull one out and conquer the next game. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.